Where do I go? Just follow these things, treasure chests. I got an armor bag with an underscore in it for some reason. That still is nothing. I'm back here now. Great. Down. I shall not go down. Okay. Okay, game. I won't go. Not dealing with you. Rats and bats. Hate them both. What's this? Can't walk through that. Okay. So that area is useless. Now where do I go? Up here again? Hornets. I hate hornets so much. I hate them even more now. And now I'm poisoned. Screw you. Is there seriously nowhere to go? Great. Poison actually is a lasting effect. Okay, let's just go. Keep going through places. It'll wear off. Poison always wears off. Eventually. Stairs. Take them. Do they take me out of here? What the hell is this? So that's nothing. Okay, that's great. Great to know. Great to know. You know, my opinion of this game is starting to go down quite a bit. Ugh, just go. What the? Oh god. Yeah, no, I'm not even trying to fight those. Go. Arachnophobe here. Okay, down there. I think I just realized I could have gone up those stairs, now that I think about it. Okay, how do I get out of here? What? What? Am I fighting this? Whoops. I accidentally clicked something I shouldn't have clicked. Magic of friendship on the treasure chest! Yeah, screw you. I don't know what that was, but that was actually kind of funny. This poison isn't, though. That's the way I came from. Ooh, wait, there was a thing up here, if I recall. Damn health is freaking... That was the way out! Wow. Okay, how do I cure the poison? Status. Does nothing. Let's just see if I can get somewhere and maybe the poison will... Maybe there'll be a cure for the poison later. There better be. It's freaking... And what's this now, all of a sudden? Whoa, that apparently hurts you non-stop. And I am gonna die again. Eat a fish. Yeah, why not? Just freaking crap. Whatever. Wasn't what I wanted to do, but okay. Done. Now level 3. Oh, did that cure the poison? Okay. What? Got the upper hand? I'm still poisoned. I don't... This does not call for a party, this calls for a poison cure.
Whoa, that's a lot of damage.
More yummy loots. Ooh, antidote. I swear to God, if that does not do what I think it does. Yes! Thank God, finally. Ooh. Alright, permanently 25 HP now. Can't really use that. Access to Celestia's underground mine. Okay. So I now know how to teleport there. Huh?
Want to buy something?
Yes. No thanks. Can you move out of the way so I can get through there, please, sir? Thank you. There, I got a ruby now. Gotta get out of there before he traps me there again. I'm not fighting these. Just get out of there. Okay. Skills. No. I don't think that's it. Well, maybe it is skill. Oops. No. Skills. Teleport you to Celestia's underground mine. Is that where I want to go, though? I don't think it is. Oh, that's why it doesn't do anything. Okay, now I get it. Seriously, though, where do I go? Need to get out of here. Wait. What does using that thing do? Actually. You know, I have a feeling I probably shouldn't do this, but... Oh. Huh. What did that do? Wait, what's this place? Okay, so I get to go here for a few minutes, and apparently it's to mine resources or something. Okay, this is a great place. Let me walk around a bit. It's nothing but these things, okay. What's the point of this place? It's just mining minerals that don't even really do anything, I don't think. Just back to the start, aren't I? Yep. How do I leave? I want to leave. Guess I just gotta wait it out. I'll just walk around, see what there is, I guess. I'm sliding across space and time. I don't know which way I should go. I'll go up. I chose poorly, I feel. Oh, no. I can just go back down. Okay. And thank you. Don't know what happened there, but apparently I decided to say it twice. Okay, let's get back on track and get out of this place. Get back onto the good grass. Grass is good. This is not caves. Oh, hey, there's something over here. There's a button there. I kind of want to push that button. Buttons should never be pushed if they are big and red. However, if they have a button, if they have a sign saying do not push, then you should definitely push it. More slimes. No magic of friendship. Just like old times 5 minutes ago. Just freaking magic of friendship into death. There we go. Friendship kill. Friendship kills. Bahahaha. Yummy loots. Yummy loots. That is officially my favorite quote in this entire game. Yummy loots. There's nothing down there. Why did I walk in there? Screw you guys. I'm out of here. Is there nothing on this island? Or this part of the island? Ooh, something down here. I gotta walk through the forest, I guess. Go through the forest. Safe. More desert stuff over here. I kind of don't want to go through it. I'm not going through it. I'm just going to keep wandering around until I can find my way out. They're regular slimes. I can deal with them. Now it's gone. Friendship kills more. Ha ha ha. Yummy loots. I'm walking on lava. Thanks. Ooh. You learn skill GN Explosion. Okay. Don't know what that was, but apparently I have to go through the desert area. What's this do? I'm gonna figure out what this does. That looked kind of dumb, but at least it killed it. And I can't use magic for friendship, so let's just tackle it or whatever we do. One damage! Which it heals instantly. I mean, whose design choice was that to make the Rats and the Bats invulnerable, at least right now? Maybe I can kill them later, but those are not to mess with ponies. Yummy loots. Okay, I'll be honest, I like the idea of this game, but the way it was pulled off, I kind of don't like the result as it is now. I mean, sorry, people who made the game, but... Oh, this is only section one, but really, it's just... It's kind of like a regular RPG with ponies and just... Wow, 14, that's a critical. Really? It's just... It seems like too much like a... typical RPG, which you probably is what you're going for, but the thing is, you also made it kind of frustrating, being honest here. Like, maybe you had some reason, maybe there was something I missed, maybe, and I'm actually in an area that I'm not supposed to access for another, like, 10 levels. I just don't realize that, because I'm an idiot. But, seriously, I can't figure out any other place to go, and I'm finding creatures that I am almost unable to do anything to. And previously, I literally found creatures I was unable to do anything to. The treasure chest, I could probably understand. That was probably a joke, but... And if it was a joke, I have to admit that was pretty funny. Just kill the damn slime! Die! Thank you! We won! We? Who's we? What an exciting fight. I'll be taking these. This better be worth it. Three invisibility potions. Oh, I forgot I have those. Wait, no, items, right. You turn invisible to monsters for 3 minutes. Okay. That should make this a little easier for a bit. All this for another treasure chest with coin bags. Where am I supposed to go? Did they seriously not even get this far in the game? Did they seriously not design anything past this point or something? I'm pretty sure they got further than this and actually designed more stuff, but... Yeah, where is it? I'm kind of going all over the freaking place. You know, it was probably like really early on, there was one thing that I just kind of looked at, walked away from, and that's the one thing I'm supposed to go to. Something at the very beginning that I missed, and I need to backtrack all the way to the very beginning. Look around. Wait, is there something up? Did I not go up yet? Well, judging by the treasure chest here, I obviously didn't go this way yet, because I opened all the treasure chests. I got another invisibility potion to make up for the one I'm using, and there's nothing there. Great. Oh, something over there. Looks important. Okay, I'll go this way, I guess. Into here. This looks important. Okay, I'm not gonna waste my invisibility potion time on that thing. It's already halfway gone. Another treasure chest. You know, I wish this kind of stuff was on the real Earth. Just walk around, find a treasure chest with invisibility potions. That'd be awesome. Penetration spell. Okay. A boat. A unicorn, are you Twilight Sparkle? Yep, that's me. Do you know where my friends are?
Yes, of course. Your pony friends were looking for you everywhere. Come aboard and I will take you there.
Fine.
And welcome to Earth, Twi'lek. Take this normal crafting book. It will help you to survive in this world.
I'm still invisible for another 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and there goes the invisibility.
You received 1x normal crafting book. You're invisible to monsters again.
Okay.
I'm on a boat.
I'm on a boat, everybody. Look at... We have arrived at Everest Village. Enjoy your stay.
Oh, there's Pinky. Come on.
Finally, I'm out of there. What the?
Okay.
OMG, Twilight's here. Time to bring your party.
Wait, Pinky. She is gone again. She's been gone from the beginning. And that's why she's awesome. I just realized this is a kind of a, this is the BBBFF song, if I recall. I'm gonna go down here. It's too dark to go any further. What? Really? Your freaking Twilight Sparkle. You can use magic to light the way, can't you? No, apparently you can't. Alright, let's figure out where I'm supposed to go. Forest Town, even though it was called Everest Village, if I recall. Hello, person. There was something fishy going on in deep forest. Many hunters and warriors never come back from the forest. So you're gonna make me go there, aren't you? Ooh, our cake. Can't do anything with it, of course. Is that a fireplace? I thought that was a door. God. Imagine just walking to a fireplace for no reason. Ooh, treasure chest. I'm raiding your stuff. I got an armor bag. Hey, I'm trying to talk to you. Okay, you're not gonna talk to me. Okay. Don't like ponies, I guess. Okay. I'm gonna dash even though it does nothing. Hello, person. Are you gonna talk to me? I need a Pokemon Ball. Oh my. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Where am I supposed to go with this? I'm gonna take your stuff, by the way. A unicorn. What happened to your horn? Ah, my horn. What? It must have been weakened for some reason. By a very powerful force. Well, don't worry. I'm a magician. Let me see if I can fix it for you. Thank you. I think your spell worked. You learned skill light up. It will help you light dark areas. Now I know how to do it. Okay, so apparently I walked on some poison joke or something at some point. Seriously, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I mean, it's better than being in that freaking place thing, but... What's down here? Who are you? You okay?
Okay.
Received a rig... I think he's... What? Well, that was random. Should I go down there? Well, I'm already doing it, so... Apparently so. A chest. I got coin bags from it. You're so nonchalant about somebody's death, Twilight. Just, I think he's dead. Jeez. Friendship kills, indeed. Let's go back to that dark house. Obviously, we're supposed to do stuff there. I've just been wandering around. It was this house here. This important-looking house, I believe. Was it? No, it wasn't. Oh, it was the inn. Right. I just want to advance with the freaking plot, okay? Okay. Let's use that. Ooh. No. Utilities.
Light up.
Hello? Nothing in here. Chest with a revival potion. I like that. And in here, there's nothing.
It seems.
Can I get over to where that guy is? I don't think I can. Pick up. Can I talk to him over the counter or something, maybe? No. I gotta find the freaking... Where are they? Are they down here? Nope. Where'd Pinky go to? You know, it's weird. This is a video game, and I'm feeling lonely. Vanka. Wow. Enter the cheat code? Why wouldn't it be this? Nope. Apparently that's not it. Hello? No, I don't want to buy something. Unless you have a map to where the others are. Let's just look around. This is a boat, I just realized. You aren't prepared. Okay. Kind of blunt. Right, that's a magician. Oh, is there anything up here? No, there isn't. Anything in this house? If I talk to this person. Hey, you. Hello there. My arm is... Whoa, what the... What? Okay, I need to get Tile now. Okay. Side quests! And also random Derby Hooves cameo. Or Ditsy Doo, rather. You unlocked the door with red key. I did? Okay. Fire. I wonder what that means. Whoa, I'm on the roof. Now I'm not on the roof. Now I'm on the roof again. There's a shovel here. Okay, cool. Now I can bring this to Ditsy. You know, I used to always call her Ditsy. Now I keep find myself alternating between them. Okay, so -2, -2. Coordinates or something. What? Okay, that was random. Okay, now there's a sparkle there for some reason, okay. And we came out from the oven or something. Well, that was random and kind of pointless. Okay, I gotta figure out where they are, where the others are. Maybe I'm supposed to go somewhere that I've already been to. Yeah, maybe I'm supposed to go back here now. This is a pretty important looking building, and we should be using it for something. Oh wait, I didn't notice that over there. Wow, I'm an idiot. Freaking blind, and I'm wearing my glasses for crying out loud. Oh wait, is that... It's the doctor. This is the exit. Okay. What the... What was that? What? Oh great. Oh, whoa. Kingdom Hearts Crusader spaz out or something. DJ room. Each time you kick inside the room will change its color. Whoa, what the... Okay. Oh, I thought I did have it. Okay. How do I get out? There I'm out. Okay. And now there's no music. Okay. Come on, where do I go? Stairs. Whoops. Hate doing that. Eh. Princess Luna? What the heck is she doing here? I saw another bigger room over there. I think I might be where Celestia is. I just realized, how did Pinky and the others get here? Then again, that's probably what I'm going to find out soon. Oh, hi. I looked everywhere for you. I was so worried. Thank goodness you're okay. Heart? Okay. Silly Twilight, how did you activate the altar without us? I didn't know it. Don't go with Earth. And Pinky. That's the party with Vinyl. Anyways, Princess Luna's here. She has something important to tell you. Whoa. Oh, I did get to talk to you. It's okay. Greetings, Twilight. I'm here because Princess Celestia is busy in another town right now. Thank you, Twilight, but your princess is in another town. I have an important task for you to do along with your friends. As you are aware of, there are something evil going on in the deep Everest Forest. I want you to choose three of your friends to enter the forest with you. Note, each pony has their own unique stats and skills. They level up differently as well. All ponies can fly at higher levels. All ponies have equip all armor and weapons. Storyline may change depending on your decision, future conduct. Final note, your decision is final. You cannot change your party later on. You receive 3x adventure token. Okay, so, if I recall, how it works is Applejack and Rainbow Dash are high damage dealers. Pinkie Pie, Fluttershy heals others, Rarity provides others with buffs, and Pinkie Pie is literally listed as triple question mark. So, I think I'm going to take a... Well, first off, Fluttershy. Is there dragon? I'm scared, why is there dragon in the forest? Anyways, can I go with you? Yes, Fluttershy. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, and Rainbow Dash. I am happy that you are safe and sound, Twilight. Choose me to be 20% cooler. Yes, Rainbow Dash. And, come on. There are so many gems on Earth, I wish I could get all of them. I just wanted to. And lastly, come on, Twilight, choose me. I want adventures. Yes, Pinkie Pie. There we go. So you are ready. Good luck, Twilight. All information will be available on your new quest log. Also, Twilight, I'm sorry about Spike. He has been captured. Just dropping the bombshell on us. Your quest log is now updated. All right, and... I don't have any tokens left. Okay, so... I now have Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash, and Pinkie Pie, and Twilight, of course. I think that's going to end it off for this episode, so... Or more like recording session, recording for I don't know how long. So yeah, next time we will continue. We have Twilight Sparkle, the main character, Fluttershy, the healer, Dash, the DPS, and Pinkie Pie, the ... See you next time. There we go. Okay. See ya.